Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. You might not remember me. Bartender at the Afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
There is a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop, I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, can't miss it.
Alright, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
Well, well, who do I spy but V, in my humble parlor, no less.
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook, yes. Each of them, very high in the tiger claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper Doc.
Out, you know.
Hey, yo, man, you trying to rip us off? I got 4 bags missing here.
That's the cut I got off Pablo. Don't like it? Take it up with him.
Look in the mirror.
I ain't dealing with Pablo. I'm dealing with you. That means you and me got a problem.
Stop whiffing for a week.
Now, I could paint the sidewalk with your guts, but that wouldn't get me what I'm owed.
Oh, you want to try? Go on, son.
Do something.
ナイトシティの今月の平均気温は安全レベル内で推移しています。
тебе каюк!
Беру.
tell you!
New around here?
Simple gig. There's a van sitting at a Revere Courier Services facility. You're gonna break in, clep it. If you wanna know what's in the ride, check the attachment.
Thank you.
Don't like that one bit.
Receive. Textbook example of a job well done, don't you think? A++. Contract closed.
Ugh. show you.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
It's just a matter of time, yeah. Motherfucker!
Just come.
Ugh!
think it will rain? Back is killing me.
In the bathroom!
Bird offs herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Checked her pulse?
She's gone.
How'd this happen?
I don't know. Told you. Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out, and I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Don't blame yourself. Won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something, that it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch her 24/7. She made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. A suicide.
Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand?
No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking.
And fuck you! If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine, I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
They'll be here soon.
Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
Welcome to Night City, where your address says more about you than anything else.
We should have never come here.
I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Did you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. I'm a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Sorry, no can do.
Cheapskate.
You could get hooked again. I don't want that on me.
V, just give me a fucking smoke.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
Want to hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kind of glad it's you that has it, actually. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Can't wrap my head around it. I never saw Evelyn as the type to give up.
Come on. What she went through? I wouldn't call it giving up. Her condition couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had. Last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
What did Woodman do to her? Did you see it?
Yeah. And I really wish I could unsee it.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it. Just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry. But, I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Thank you. ありませんか移動上で作られたムーンチームの味が
now, ladies and gentlemen, the infamous slums of Vista del Rey. Please stay with the group.
Can we film now? I pay for the premium package.
Can you? Oh, you should. Just please be aware of the children here. They don't tend to steal.
Whoa! Kat's never gonna believe I was actually here.
Thank you.
Open, track the bodies inside.
I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about breath. The respect you command. Badge don't mean a thing here. Doors are shut to us. That's that. Tough cookies and move on.
Incredible. Just fucking incredible. Cunt rogue thinks she's above the law?
Oh, man, quiet down. She hear that, she shoot your balls off. And I don't want to get hit by no ricochet.